Bharatiya Janata Party has not been able to make much impact on Telangana politics as of now, as the party is yet to pick up strength despite best efforts, partially due to lack of cadre strength in the entire Telangana and effective leadership. Yet, for strange reasons, the Telangana party leaders are predicting that it would have a turnaround in its fortunes after January 2019. According to BJP state president Dr. K. Lakshman, there would be significant changes in Telangana politics after January 2019 and the BJP would play a crucial role. Lakshman said the results of the Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh elections would influence the politics in Telangana. The people were looking for an alternative to the ruling TRS and leaders and workers from other parties were joining BJP. Leaders of different parties from different districts are in touch with BJP and a clear picture would come out after January. People are also looking towards BJP, which is fighting on their issues, Lakshman said. With BJP National President Amit Shah scheduled to visit Telangana for 3 days in January 2018, Lakshman said the party was preparing a report on the party's condition in 119 Assembly and 17 Lok Sabha constituencies of the state. The three-day meeting, chaired by Shah, is aimed at chalking out an action plan to bring BJP into power in Telangana in next assembly elections. Prime Minister Narendra Modi would also tour the state extensively in February 2018. The party also plans to hold a series of agitations, Lakshman said, adding that public meetings such as Praja Proru, Daulat Darbars, BC Sangraman and Girijana Garjana will be organized to address the issues of SCs, SENs and BCs.